3, 2, 1, charge!
Everybody in motion. 2046 over the Cheval de Frise. They're going to see if they can find their way to the tower. 5803 a little late moving as usual, but they are there. Doesn't look like anybody's going to get a shot off, so we'll have 30 to 30 as the drivers take the controls. Number one Alliance in red, number three Alliance in blue, both high scoring groups. 1983 puts their boulder in the low goal. 1318 finds the high goal and goes flying over the moat. 2046 and 5803 each hit the low goal for blue. And quickly it is 42 to 34 in favor of red. 1318 already up and lined up for a second high goal. It is up and good. Skunkworks can't seem to find the low goal, and now the Stormbots back to defend the red Alliance. 5803 all alone in the red courtyard. They're looking for the low goal. It is through and good. Now 1318 IRS back for another boulder in the neutral zone. Bare metal up and good in the high goal for blue. 1318 trying to maneuver around the Stormbots. They're able to deke them out a little bit and get to their preferred position on the tower. 1983 looks stuck on the low bar. We're going to see if they can get themselves out, and it's a 59 to 56 Red Alliance advantage. Neither Alliance having breached at this point. The Blue Alliance jumps into the lead 63 to 59. 1318 trying to push their Alliance partners under the low bar, but that shooter and loader mechanism seems stuck. The Red Alliance may be playing down a robot for the rest of this match. 5803 up and over the moats. Bare metal looking for a boulder in the red secret passage. Now they come back to the neutral zone. 1318 going to try to score another boulder. Without 1983, they're going to be short of low goal scoring capability. IRS up and good once again. It is now 98 to 59 in favor of blue. 98 to 64, blue has breached, red has not. 2046 up and good yet again. Red Alliance needs three more crossings in the last 35 seconds to complete a breach. It does not look like they'll be able to get there, especially since one of those needs to be the low bar, and Skunkworks is in the way. 1318 gonna do everything they can. Bare Metal and Apex camped out on the red tower. That tower has been weakened. They're gonna be able to capture, and 5803 looks like they're gonna go for the scale. IRS wants one more boulder in the high goal. They are up and good. Apex is locked in and in the air. 10 seconds remaining, 9, 8, 7, count them down. IRS wants one more goal. Not quite in position. 3, 2, 1. We will wait for the final scores and let you know what it all means. Don't go anywhere. You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and down, throw my hands up and down, throw my head back and down. ...1983 incapacitated for a large portion of that match. A huge blow to the Red Alliance. And as a result, it will be the Blue Alliance that takes this victory. 160 to 74. That gives our number three seed in blue the advantage.